this kind of childish with the mantles today. That inaccurate? Come on, bro. There's no way. Come on, there's gotta be something that built in here, right? No? Okay. That's crazy. Down. I'm gonna be honest with you, bro. I'm sorry I'm from reading this late. I know we talked about that. It is not intentional for me to read your comment late. I just now paid attention to it. The flapjack assault rifle, not a fan, bro. I'm not a fan. I get it's supposed to be like a heavy damage assault rifle at a fast rate, but the accuracy on it's pretty beans. I miss the overclock pulse. The Havoc, bro, I don't know what it is, man. I can't hit more than 185. People are hitting me for like 225. The Transformer gun, I'm a fan of. It's like, it's the fairest Deku Smash they've ever made, in my opinion. Like, it hits for 110 consistently, no matter where it hits you. Doesn't really shatter builds, but does break through them. The drum shotgun's not what she used to be, but, you know, she's there. You know what I'm saying? I'm not a fan of the Mythic drum shotgun. I've had it before, and I feel like they nerfed it to combat shotgun levels. So, I mean, I'm not rushing to that island. Usually, if I go there, it's because I need heals. So, that's how I've been feeling about it, man. Like I said, not very accurate. Well, that was great timing. Thanks for saving me, bro. Are you joking me? Okay, this raptor is going to be the death of me, and I just feel it. I see they added... Yeah, it's just... Man, dude, it's just... I'm not hitting my shots, dude, honestly, man. I'm not making that thing sing. That's probably the first kill I got with that drum shotgun, by the way. Why are you not picking this up, please? What are we doing? Here? Transportation is very hard to come by nowadays, man. Outrageous. Come on, he's not dead, Okay, talk to me now. This is a little ridiculous. No way. You saw that? Oh, he's up top. Didn't even think about that.